Well, this gives you a feel for ice chunks floating down the river. And there's Martin's Cove right up there behind that little ridge. And there's the Sweetwater. That gives you a feel. Back over to get up into Martin's Cove.